Now, this is a story of Peter and the Wolf. As you know, it's a musical story, and instead of seeing our characters, we'll hear them. Now, each character will be represented in the music by a certain group of notes called a theme. For instance, whenever Peter comes into the story, you'll hear a string quartet playing something like this. For the busy little bird, whose name is Sasha, we'll hear a flute way up high. Sonia, the duck, is an oboe like this. And, Ivan, the cat, is a clarinet in a very low... in a very low register. Grandpapa is an old bassoon. The hunter's guns are kettle drums. And there is also a wolf. Sounds fierce, doesn't he? Doesn't he? Little does that old wolf know what's in store for him this day. For our hero, Peter, armed to the teeth with his trusty pop gun, is setting forth in the snow to capture said wolf. Uh-oh. There seems to have been a change of plans. For Peter's grandpapa thinks that little boys like Peter should not go out to hunt the wolf. For a great hunter like Peter, who is all of 6 years old, to be carried back into the cabin and stood in a corner is very embarrassing, especially without his gun. I think maybe it's going to be all right. Let's turn the record over and let's see, huh? Ready? Well, listen. Are you listening? That's Peter's grandpapa, and he's falling asleep. And Peter escapes out of the cabin, across the snow, and into the dark forest, his gun at the ready. Now that old wolf better look out. Well, what do you know? Here's Sasha, the little bird we told you about. Excitable little chap, isn't he? Hello, Petey, says Sasha. What goes? Where you going, huh? Can I go, Petey? Can I, huh? Oh, boy, a gun. Loaded, too. Going hunting? Oh, that's for me. Come on, Petey, let's go. We'll show that old wolf. And they will, too. They're just the kids that can do it. snow, comrades forever. Look out! What's that shadow? The wolf! It isn't the wolf at all. It's only Sonia the duck. Hello, Sonia. Huh? What's that? Oh, no, Sonia. No, you can't join the party. You can't run and you can't fly, and that old wolf would eat you up. Oh, no, absolutely no. Oh, all right. You can come. Wait, there's something following us. Oh, it's only Ivan the cat.
No.
Oh, Ivan. Now we're all together. Peter and Sonia the duck and Sasha the little bird and Ivan the cat. Ivan, stop looking at Sasha that way. Sasha, look out! Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it! Oh, how can you ever hunt the wolf if you try to eat each other up? Go on now, make friends. Ivan, you're a bad cat. Tell Sasha you won't do it again. There. That's better. Come down out of the tree, Sasha. Ivan's sorry. He'll be good. Next record.
And so, once more, our little band of intrepid hunters sets out to find the wolf. And they find him. Peter, Sonia, behind you, look out! W-O-L-F. Oh, that wolf is fiercer than we thought. Run, Sonia. Hide. Peter, do something. Oh, no, Peter, not that. Peter, don't just stand that way. And don't stand that way either. Oh, Sonia, what are you doing here? This is no time to be heroic. Run, Sonia. Here lies danger and the wolf. Run, Sonia, over there for the hollow tree. Oh, dear. Poor Sonia. I guess she didn't run fast enough. Just a little green feather floating to the snow by the hollow tree. Goodbye, Sonia. Will this crime go unavenged? Not if Peter and Sasha can help it. Peter is making a lasso of his rope, and Sasha is looping it up over the tree.
Careful now, Peter. Careful, Sasha. Take aim.
Now! Oh, they've got the wolf!
I think.
Yes, they have. They've got him. They've roped him by the tail. Oh, pull now. Pull, pull harder. Oh, you can pull harder than that. Pull. Pull him up right off of his feet. That's it. Sasha, Sasha, don't get too close to those awful jaws. In fact, you'd better fly, Sasha. Fly!
for you, Sasha. Keep flying. Keep ahead of the wolf. Don't fly into that tree, Sasha. Overconfidence. I tried to tell him. Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. Do you want to know how bad it really is? Turn to the other side. Now, where are we? Oh, yes. Peter has got the wolf by the tail, and the wolf is trying to get Sasha. Oh, I can't look. I think I will look. Peter! Sasha! The rope is breaking! Run! Run for your lives! Oh! Fly, Sasha! Fly for help! Faster, Sasha! Faster! Hurry, Sasha! You've got to get help! Oh, you'll never make it in time. Just when things are looking blackest, hark, what's this we hear? What's this we see? Just a minute, I'll look. Why, it's the hunters. Misha, Yasha, and Vladimir. That's Vladimir in the middle. And here comes little Sasha, flying as though Peter's very life depended on it. Which it does. Tell them, Sasha. Tell the hunters. W-O-L-F. Wolf. Wolf, said the hunters. To the rescue. Peter, Peter, where are you? Oh, Peter, there you are. And you're safe. And you've captured the wolf. Oh, happy day. I think I'll say that again. Oh, happy day. Oh, Peter, what a hero. You too, Ivan. Oh, what a triumph as we parade through the town. Can't you just hear all the villagers cheer? Hooray, hooray, hooray. Everybody's happy, except the wolf. But little Sasha isn't happy. He's flown back to the hollow tree, thinking of his lost playmate, Sonia. Poor Sonia. Sonia. Sonia! Oh, then you're not dead. You hid in the hollow tree. You're safe. Oh, Sonia, this is the most wonderful, wonderful day. Now Peter can go hunting whenever he likes, and we'll all live happily ever after. The end.